Grabe. What a tribute. Ate Love, grabe. LMD, grabe po kayo. Pwede na ba ako magsagot?
Yes, of course.
No, alam nyo sa panahon ngayon na if mabigyan kayo ng pagkakataon na silipin yung puso ko, I am broken. You see the brokenness in my heart. But because of the people na talaga namang walang sawang sumusuporta, yung mga taong nandiyan during my lowest, yun yung nagpapatibay sa akin to keep going. And kasama kayo doon. Kasama kayo doon. My ABS-CBN family, my Star Magic family, Ate Love. I've been with Star Magic for 12, 13 years now. And sa ating mga bosses, kay LMD, of course, kay Direk Loren, kay Tita Cory, thank you for those beautiful messages. Kay Sir Deo and Rinal na halos 80% ng mga kinanta kong mga teleserye theme songs ay galing po sa kanya. Sa Star Music, I've been with Star Music for 20 years and yung mga nakanta ko pong mga theme song ng movies ay galing naman din po sa kanila. To my Showtime family, maraming salamat na naging bahagi ako ng tawag ng tanghalan for 6-7 years now. My heart may be broken, but I am full of gratitude to all of you, to each and every one of you. Kundi dahil sa inyo, kung hindi nyo ako sinamahan, kung hindi nyo ipinaramdam sa akin na hindi ako nag-iisa sa journey na to, siguro hindi ako naging malakas para sa mga kapatid ko. I just want to thank everyone. Thank you for everyone. Maraming salamat sa inyo for your time. I know busy kayong lahat. Manonood pa tayo ng Hamilton mamaya. sorry, naging late ako kasi galing ako ng press con. But sobra. This tribute, this surprise will be a core memory. Talaga. And it felt so great to hear some of my songs being sung by these great singers. New generation of young singers. Napakagagaling po nila. Palakpakan naman natin sila, guys. Sobrang galing. Inaral nila yung kanta. Talagang kinanta nila na gamit ang kanilang damdamin at puso. Maraming salamat sa inyo. And thank you for your wonderful messages. Thank you so much. And of course, my ASAP family, my Cornerstone family, Ate Diane, thank you sa lahat ng mga naging RM ko. Kay Kuya Ed, thank you so much. Kay Ate Love, my travel buddy. Matagal-tagal na rin di tayo nakakapasyal, pero maraming salamat po for this surprise. Sobrang nakakataba po ng puso na maiparamdam sa'yo na importante ka at hindi ka nag-iisa. Maraming salamat po for making me feel so loved. And sana po ay magkaroon din po kayo ng time to celebrate with me on October 6. It will be such an honor na makita po kayo na sa audience na ma-witness yung aking 20 years in one very special show that I have been preparing for everybody. So, maraming salamat. And thank you so much. Maraming salamat sa lahat ng nagbuo ng tribute na ito. Hindi ko po ito inaasahan. Napakasarap po sa damdamin. Maraming sa Ate Love. Thank you. Thank you everyone. Maraming salamat po. Star Magic family, I love you all. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Robbie.
Erik Santos, this is for you.
Si Robbie.
Thank you.
Yung debut ng kapatid ko, si Hadia, 2 years ago, talagang hindi ako nagdalawang isip na mag-request sa kanya if he could host the birthday celebration of my sister. And nandun din siya nung surprise birthday para sa akin. And now you're here. Robbie, thank you so much.
Thank
I'll
you.
I'll be there in your wedding.
Even for the next year, sa surprise mo, I'll be there.
Meron ulit.
naka-block off na. But I will be here for you, whatever happens.
Thank you.
You keep on telling everyone the milestone event. But whenever we see you and whenever we work with you, we get the chance to work with you, it's already a milestone for us.
Thank you.
To work with Erik Santos, to be with Erik Santos is such a milestone. Remember
thank
that.
Thank you. Maraming salamat. Thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart, Gretch, thank you so much. Kala ko kakanta ka.
Yes.
Kala ko kakanta ka, hinihintay ko.
I think Miss SP is still ready for one more song for Gretchen Pulido. Na-pressure siya biglang magpapatrol na daw siya. Pero
grabe.
We would love to thank everyone na nakibahagi sa amin dito sa pag-celebrate ng 20 years ni Erik Santos.
Yes, salamat sa lahat ng mga nakitune in, sa lahat ng mga nagko-comment. Thank you. Please don't bash me. Ano lang. Alam mo lang bashing. Na maraming salamat. Siyempre kay JM, kay Kyle, of course, sa'yo. Angela.
Angela Ken. Sa'yo, Angela Ken.
Kay Angie na kanina
Angie
dito.
Angie Salvation.
To my sister, kay Sheena, kay Jason, and of course, kay Darren, and kay Miss Gretchen, and of course, sa'yo.
At sa'yo.
Robbie.
And thank you. At sa inyong lahat, this has been the big celebration, the ES, exciting surprise for Erik Santos. Maraming salamat. Kapamilya, good night. Thank you. We love you, Erik.
Thank you.
Birthday, Nani Erik.
Birthday,